Hello, this is Irby Nautico. Today I took a request by ScarletSorbet about fishing. Now fishing is quite simple and frustrating. So remember your gauges. The hook line on the left goes from blue, green, yellow to red. Of course, blue is the easiest. Green, you want to be a little cautious. Yellow, you absolutely want to be cautious. And red, you don't want to use the line at all. The fish on the right tells you how the fish is doing. It's blue for easy, white for frustrated, and red for mad. So remember that if your fish, which needs to get to the top, does not get there before your line goes all the way to the bottom, you will lose your fish. You want to make sure that you're doing this as fast as you can, again, because you don't want to lose the fish. So if it's blue, you just hold down that Y button as much as you can. If it's blue-white or blue-yellow or green-white, you're going to want to go ahead and kind of tap it. You're going to hold it down, let it go, hold it down, let it go, and until it's either going to change to red or to the blue-blue. When it's red, it's kind of tricky because it can stay like that for a while. So again, you have to have patience, just like when you're fishing, to try and get that fish up to the top. You are going to want to push as hard as you can when it is blue, because your fish goes up to the top more easier than when your fish is white or red. Now, as you'll see, I'm going to take a risk here, and I got it. Of course, that could have easily been a lost fish for me. It's just patience, and then you start to feel the rumble, you start to gauge when and how much you want to pull. But of course, update your pole, try different places, and just have fun with it. Don't let it get the best of you. I know that it is a little bit of a harder mechanic in this game, but I've enjoyed it, and I hope you do too. Thank you. Bye-bye.